Hello everyone, welcome to my weather news channel, weather news every day. Major flooding occurred in Ciudad del Carmen as a result of heavy rainfall in Mexico. Roads have turned to lakes. Due to flooding, local headquarters had to evacuate about 600 residents. Many areas were left without electricity and telephone service. Blocked roads. Rescuers warned of the danger of landslides. Headquarters advised people not to leave their homes. Areas affected by the rains have been placed in a red alert to prevent more flooding. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss important weather news.